What you say now? What you got? What you got for me?
Let's go. what's right. Fight for your life. When it comes crashing down and it hurts inside, you gotta take a stand, it don't have to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be a man, I can't let it slide.
I am a real American, fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American, fight for what's right, fight for your life.
Tonight, from the Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles, the Academy of Television Arts and Sciences presents Emmy Awards in 29 categories, honoring the very best of television in the past year. For a slightly different point of view, however, please welcome from The Family Guy, making their Emmy debut, Brian and Stewie Griffin.
You know, Brian, we are privileged to live in this particular age of television programming.
Really? You think so? Seems to me that nearly all television these days is complete trash.
Yes, quite right. But never before in history have we had such a wide selection of trash.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Of course I'm right. For example...
You've got mega hits like Idlewes and Jaya Took His Bow.
Just a little boy from India who made us all say wow.
With a voice that makes you wanna just go out and kill a cow.
Here's the plain situation, a simple declaration. If you want it, you can find it on TV.
You've got Scrubs on NBC in season 7.5. With the antics of the lovable and talented Zach Braff,
who reminds us that a sitcom doesn't have to make you laugh.
You can try to deny it, but we can certify it. If you want it, you can find it on TV.
And if you start to crave a brand new TV thrill, they're always brewing up some brand new primetime swill.
Like the Geico Cavemen.
CBS was once a network that was reverent and clean, but today they've got some shows that are remarkably obscene.
Like the show about a little boy who lives with Charlie Sheen.
Oh, there ain't nothing to it. You click it on and view it. If you want it, you can find it on TV.
You know, I think I'm getting the idea, Stewie.
Huh? You see?
Absolutely. Hey, how about this?
ABC has got a lineup that's refreshing and alive, with its hits like Desperate Housewives just continuing to thrive.
And those women look sensational for being 65.
No, we won't oversell ya. We merely want to tell ya, if you want it, you can find it on TV.
Now the Peacock's having trouble simply staying in the race, so I hear they're bringing Seinfeld back to save a little face.
And I hear Isaiah Washington is taking Kramer's place.
Oh, you may not adore it, but boy, you can't ignore it. If you want it, you can find it on TV.
Now The Sopranos is a show I'd recommend,
because you never know just how it's gonna.
To sum up the philosophy on which we're both agreed, all the garbage on the airwaves is a vital thing indeed.
Cause without it, then Americans would have to learn to read.
And so up with the curtain, it's absolutely certain, if you want it, you can find it on TV.
That has always kept us strong. Let it be the bridge that brings our children home. I can see the love of freedom shining in your eyes. I can see the love of freedom in your eyes. When I look into your eyes,
Keep on fighting! my bows, in my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses. Consider it a challenge.
One man from Ohio, you're listening to the Andy Bong Show.
Okay, trivia question, buddy. What was your favorite Babylon 5 moment when, if you ever watched Babylon 5, what was your favorite Babylon 5 moment? And ladies and gentlemen, this is our country. And ladies and gentlemen, the next couple of songs are patriotic songs, so enjoy.
On the third planet, between the two great oceans, is a nation of people who dare to dream of liberty and justice for all. In their pursuit of freedom, they've become a beacon of hope for all mankind. From the founding fathers through this present generation, Americans have given their lives to secure these fundamental rights. They are the heroes we celebrate. And this is our country.
Mommy, I sure do miss Daddy.
I know you do, honey, but your daddy is a hero.
We walk in battle for fallen sons and fight for freedom for everyone. We live and honor our heroes past, our great foundation must always last. We must hope, we must dream, and be all we can be. We must live and believe, always fight to be free. United as one for the whole world to see. We stand as one, celebrate all we've done. Across this land, we can stand proud. is our country. This grand tradition, diverse and strong, each man's ambition, God, we all belong. We must hope, we must dream, and be all we can be. We must live and believe, always fight to be free, united as one for the whole world to see. We stand as one, celebrate all we've done. Across this land, we can stand proud once again. God bless the land of the free. This is our country.
Spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind
curtain in the pantomime. Hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore?
Selfish gain. Here there is no choosing. Working the clay, wearing their anger like a ball and chain. Fire in the field, underneath the blazing sun. But soon the sun was faded and freedom. Holy One, lead me on, lead me on.
heavy-hearted boarding, whispers in the dark, where are we going? Is it very far? Bitter cold terrain, echoes of a slamming door, chambers made for sleeping forever.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the saddest song ever. Heaven was needed in the hero. Enjoy.
I came by today to see you. Oh, I had to let you know. If I knew the last time that I held you was the last time I'd have held you and never let go. It's kept me awake nights wondering. I lie in the dark just asking why. I've always been told you won't be called home until it's your time. I guess heaven was near. Stand up for what you believe and follow it through. When I try to make it make sense in my mind, the only conclusion I come to is a heaven. Thank you. a part of who I am. Now that part will just be void. No matter how much I need you now, heaven needing you more, 'cause I have
This is Alpha Dog, and you're listening to The Andy Bong Show, only on Spreaker.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, Walk This Way by Aerosmith.
She was doing what she told me. and lightning. Heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind. And the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Buy all of your guns and watch them explode into space.
We'll be right back. for yours on my command. Now hit the dance floor. It's gonna make you sweat till you bleed. Is that open up? Indeed, I paid the price to control the dice. I'm more precise to the point. I'm nice. The music takes control. Your heart is so unfold. Your body is free and behold. Dance or you can't dance or you can't dance no more. Get on the floor and get raw. Dip, come back and upside down. Easy now. Let me see you move.
To my two favorite people, my biggest fans ever, Kathleen and Diamond Nikki. This is for you. Steal your heart. Enjoy.
To the plans you make when you're with your friends, but you know bad boys, you can't deny it. They can always show you where the fun begins.
Call me criminal.
Well, that was Steal Your Heart, and that is going out to my biggest fans, Kathleen and Diamond Diamond Nikki. That's right, my two biggest fans. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to rock and roll. Let's get ready to dance. Dance to the music, baby.
Michelle, make some noise, y'all. Let's dance. some bottom so that the dancer just won't hide.
Walls, you can build them all around just to show. conceal a piece of your world out of sight. And I needed you to look through to the shadows I tried to bury inside, drawing them out to the light. You show me I got nothing here to hide. Now I can be who I am. Now I can stand up for everyone to see. Taking this life in my hands. Now I can be the real me. Free of the fences finally. Somehow safer than I've ever felt. You dare to be you. Now I know I don't have to be someone else. When I'm with you, I'm just here to hide.
Idea of working?
Yes, actually. Donald here was in desperate need of a mani-pedi.
A what?
Trust me, depression is no excuse for cuticles like his. Okay, boy. I'll take those babies for a test drive. See? Everybody feels better when they've had a makeover. Which reminds me, I have a project to attend to.
So here we go. Take it slow. We're ready now to touch the sky. This must be how it feels to fly. I'm on cloud nine. I'm on cloud nine. This must be how it feels to fly. I'm on cloud nine.
Tell me this gets easier.
It does. After about 50 more times. Nice grab. That away.
Don't give up, keep on taking chances. Wow.
put in time till you get it right. Winding up, swinging for the fences. Won't go down without a fight.
Dudes.
Going hard, push it to the limit. To the edge, go to the extreme. There's no doubt that I'm gonna win it. Never given up the dream. So here we go, and we're gonna take it slow. We're ready now to touch the sky. This must be how it feels to fly. I'm on cloud.
when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me.
I glimpse eternity.